Good morning, Rebels. Today is Monday, October 20th, 2014, and this is Rebel TV.
Good morning, Rebels. Would you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Please be seated.
Today is Motivational Monday.
Scheduled fall blood drive is tomorrow, October 21st. Call slips will be distributed throughout the day, including during late start. If you signed up, be sure to get a good night's rest tonight and eat a good breakfast tomorrow. Thanks for giving the gift of life.
There is a very important interact meeting today in room 13. We will start promptly at 12:10. See you there.
This year's PTSA Reflections program is entitled The World Would Be a Better Place If. Rebels, reflect on what inspires you and then create an original work in one of these six categories: literature, musical composition, photography, visual arts, dance choreography, film and video production. All work must be turned in by October 24th. Any questions can be sent to savannahptsa@aol.com. Or you can drop a note in the PTSA mailbox in the main office.
Attention all Rebels, if you are still interested in joining Savannah's Gay Straight Alliance, please stop by to room 46 for our general meeting today, Monday, October 20th, as we discuss information about our first few events.
Seniors, December is the last month for you to take the ACT or ACT to be eligible for the college entrance in the fall 2015. The SAT is being given on Saturday, December 6th. The last day to register without paying the late fee is November 6th. The ACT is being given a week later on Saturday, December 13th. The last day to register for the ACT is November 7th. All colleges will accept the SAT or ACT with writing. However, the University of California system recommends applicants to take the SAT subject test as well as SAT reasoning test or the ACT with writing. If you have not yet taken any of the college entrance tests, please stop by the Student Center to see Ms. Dockey before it is too late.
That'll do it for today's announcements, Rebels. Have a miraculous Monday.